Hey guys, I'm up with another recipe, quesadilla. So let's get cooking. So for this, we'll need chili powder, some cumin powder, red chili flake, pepper powder, oregano, salt, and some boneless chicken. Mix them well and keep it aside. Now let's make the veggies. Heat a pan, put little oil and then put the butter. It prevents the butter from burning. That's why you put oil first. Add in some chopped garlic. Some shallots. Shallots give an intense flavor to the dish. Mix them well and I'm going to add potatoes, which is cut into cube size. Mix the veggies well. And to this, I'll be adding some carrot. Once the potato and carrots are cooked, I'll be adding some chopped onions, mixing them well till the onion turns light pink, and some chopped capsicum. Mix them well until the capsicum raw flavor is gone off. Add some salt, adding some oregano, pepper powder, and some chili flakes. Everything is optional. You can just stir fry the veggies with some salt and pepper. I like cooked veggies. After it's done, remove it and keep it aside. To the same pan, I'll be adding some oil and some butter. Adding the marinated chicken. Now mix them well with the butter and oil. Close the lid and keep it for a while until the chickens are cooked. It's nicely cooked. It has released some water. After this, keep the chicken aside. Now let's make quesadilla. Take a tortilla. I had made some white sauce. I'm gonna spread it all over. Adding in the veggies and the chickens we have made. Adding in some cheese to it. Fold it and keep it in the pan. You can also add oil or butter before adding the tortilla. After 2.5 minutes, you can just turn it over. Made another one with lettuce. And the procedure is same. You can add up whatever you want. Keep it until the cheese melts and the tortilla gets light brown spots. Your quesadilla is ready.